Jean-Claude Van Damme. I used to be super famous. Perhaps you remember my first starring role in Bloodsport. It is on television all of the time. Or maybe you've seen Time Cop, which is like Looper starring Bruce Willis, but like a million times better. But this is not a movie, and that man is not an actor. He's trying to kill me. But I'm not worried because I have a gift. I'm the master of the splits. Or at least, I used to be. Fuck. How did this happen? How did I get here?